Oh dear, and welcome back everyone to Terminator Dawn of Fate. Now last time when we left off, we were at the loading zone where, as Captain Perry got blasted a few times over the damn, of this damn bot, right? Now, we are entering one of my most favorite parts of this game. It's been actually so long, and of course, as I said again before, Cybernetic surprise. So sorry if my voice might be a little bit off, I just passed vapor rub on my throat. Cool, just so you know, starting to get the hang on to me and whatnot. And thus, we have this man. Oh, look at that, so sexy, right? Anyways, without wasting too much time around, we should focus around on, let's see what the hell's going on. So, let's see as well if we can also figure out and see what Skynet was trying to do with all the platinum and whatnot, right? So, yeah, let's see on to the sixth chapter. Well, not the sixth chapter for me, but oh, yeah, you order well. All right. Please be the cutscene. I mean, saying that, I hope I didn't say screw things up. Well, all right. I mean, it's normal we screw things up. It's normal. But yeah, let's see what happens now. And I should pass.
The last units on the Colorado rendezvous.
Outstanding. We regrouped days faster than I anticipated. We still have a good chance of turning this around, but we can't afford to lose any more time.
If Stone swiped your battle plan, we're heading into an ambush.
It's not an ambush. It's a rendezvous with fate. More specifically, your rendezvous with fate.
Huh?
Why? If you haven't figured it out, there's a good shot they haven't either.
General, Colonel Jackson says his side check group has failed to report in.
We need to re-establish contact. Without them, we can't hack the mainframe defenses in Colorado.
I can get us to their last known position, but it's gonna be hot. It's crawling with Skynet.
We've got another Stone sighting in the area, too.
Oh,
you
Stone.
Want to handle that, Reese?
No. Reese has to...
Has to what?
Never mind. Take everything you'll need. We won't be coming back.
Sounds like it's pretty serious, doesn't it? But yeah. Now... sorry for that, but literally... This music! Listen to it! How can you hate it? Oh yeah, and also I changed up a few things, of course, for this thing. Oh, yeah. I don't know what the hell that, but alright. Just listen to the song! How soothing it is! Something from like 15 years ago, which I never had the chance of listening to. Oh, no, and besides that, we won't be finding endos for this mission here. We're gonna find something, let's say, beautiful! And something sexy, of course, that... They ignored it. Shouldn't have done that. But literally, The hostiles of this one here. I look the enemy then. Little old me. Right. Yay. Screw you. Oh fuck. Woo. Look at that. We made it. Except there's another one. Yay. Ay. What the hell? Who the hell? Oh. This is something you're talking about. We can't figure it. Yeah! Whew! Glad they hear that. But yeah, of course these guys here, like, they don't blow up, they sound like human too, right? And, of course, I couldn't take a close look at that. But also, look at this turret! Look at this turret, literally! I know it reminds me a lot of Battlezone 2, and I am fangasming a lot, but you can't blame me, of course, for this one. I love it. I honestly love the damn thing. The soundtrack. Oh, okay, let's see if we can get, can I look at these guys? Oh. You're the, oh, fuck. Screw you. Fuck you. Okay. Oh! Woo! PLM 40. Uh-oh. Ooh, grenade launcher. PLM 40. Yeah, we got more of these guys in there closing it. Hey! I mean, these guys, they seem to fall fast, don't they? But, oh, don't be fooled by these guys. Oh, he heard that. Uh-oh. Hold on. Oh, for fuck's sake. Alright, we gotta... I mean, it isn't shooting back, though. What? Oh, hey. Oh, shit. I'm burning. Come on. Screw you! I even joined these guys here like a long, long time ago, or some time ago. And believe me. Ooh! There we go. Oh.
Get those people out of there. Bring them back to the insertion point, and we'll evacuate them.
Aye aye.
Got it.
Aye aye, Lieutenant. Hello, friend, what's up?
Please, help me!
Thank you. Oh, by the way, shotgun, right? Oh, and also not so much as well, like, this game needs like two weapons from Skynet that we can use. This is one of them, the grenade launcher. Let's have a look at this. I mean, for a grenade launcher, how sexy is this? Take a look. Ooh. I like it. I love it. No, seriously, I love it. But yeah, you can see here, but I got a goddamn camera angle here, too. And you know what? I think I should try to draw these. That this game here, like, a bit of a mistake, especially this weapon model. Because over at the ending, well, spoiler alert, if you don't want to watch it, tap your ears for now. So, spoiler in 3, 2, 1. At the ending, when, let's say when the scene happened, I'm not going to give that much of a spoiler. When Stone, he was using one of these ones, I'm not going to say which one. It wasn't a grenade launcher, it was more like a blaster, so... So there's that. You know what? I love this game way too much, give like much spoiler and whatnot. Give me that Spingarda. Oh shit. They're coming. Oh boy. Yeah. Give me a weapon. Yeah, you can use these guys' weapons too. But thing is, it's hard to come by on these ones. That is, even if I even have the luck to do so. Man, oh man. Hey, buddy, old pal.
You're not one of them, are you? Oh, good.
Oh.
Your tech comm.
What's up?
We were sleeping when they broke in. I know there are more of us still held here.
Oh, thank you. What about you, my friend?
Those men, they're monsters.
Why?
Are you with Colonel Jackson?
Colonel who? I'm not with anyone. We're just hiding here from the machines until someone told them where we were.
Uh-huh. But yeah, again, like the first person view, this guy is like a little bit scared, isn't he? But yeah, the truth of these guys here about the new hostiles, we're about to find them anytime soon, and honestly, do forgive me if I fangasm quite a lot, but honestly, literally, these enemies, like, to me, I don't know how to put it this way, but they honestly are the best type of enemy I've seen, and also, oh, we got problems. Hey, you bastard. You get back here. Hey. Quit that. You'll pay for that. Boom. What the hell? Can I, like, get their weapons or something like that? Or I could just beat them up, right? This is where the insertion point was. Okay, so I'm gonna have to try something else here too. Let's say try to get rid of the fog here, according to what I heard. So, one second. There we go. Now the fog is gone. Now, in case people are wondering what did I do to remove the fog, it's simple. I just went back into the, let's say, the emulation configuration, and I switched things something to open GL. I mean, it took me quite a bit of while to actually figure this out, but actually, it helped me quite a lot, actually. Yes! Yes! Oh, look at that. It looks like a completely futuristic MP5, doesn't it? Fuck it, I love it. Let's take a closer look at this one. Like, take a look at this one. Look at how sexy the damn thing is. Just look at it. It looks like a German gun and whatnot, but honestly, I think we should draw this at some point, a more fleshed up version and whatnot, but I don't know. I should take a look a bit off of what I should do. Oh, and ooh, look at that. We got ourselves here. Da-da-da! Another external hard drive. I wonder what this would... Ooh! Damn, this quite actually got a lot too, I must say. Alright, next area, my friends. These guys, unfortunately, I can't really say if they, let's say, all the way. In case someone is wondering what type of enemies these are,
There's another group of prisoners being held in a nearby car. Could be Colonel Jackson's men.
Could be.
Go get him.
Aye, aye. Oh, not too much as well, like I was saying, like, these guys, Oh, take a look at this. Ah, man, I can't see from here, but you can see there the external hard drives, right? But again, as I was saying, these guys are not the T-400, not T-600, not even the T-700, not even the T-whatever number. These guys are I-950s. They're also known as Skynet Initiates. Basically consisted of the TechCom, let's say, the one that left the TechCom and so on. Oh, we got trouble. Yeah, looks like I'm gonna have to fight them all, it seems. Well, we're continuing. Oh. Come on, this young bastard. Ooh. Hold on, I gotta check on something here. I think we can all just, hold on. Let's open this one.
I've got Cytech soldiers heading your way.
Tell me, do you love the sound effects the damn thing makes? Cause I honestly do. Fucking hell. Reese, get your shit together, man. Okay. There we go.
Who are these machine humans, and who do they work for? They kept asking us about Skynet.
Uh-huh. Thank you. Oh, they appeared. All out of nowhere. Ooh, thank you.
Did you notice the odd band attached to their face?
Oh.
Yeah, I saw that. What is it?
I'm not sure, but it matches the energy signature most Skynet hardware puts out.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, that guy's talking about over there. You can see, like, over my crosshair there. Yeah, he's like, Skynet or something like that. Not the full body, can you have a look at him? But you can see that there's a guy next to the far source of light. Yeah, no, you can definitely get a clear side view of these guys. I love it! Literally. Hold on. Yeah, there you go. A better clear sight about a Skynet I-9500 up ahead. Yeah, these guys are quite a bit of a nasty bosses, aren't they? I know exactly what to do. We're past for my childhood and glory. Oh, okay. I mean, keep on the childhood phantasm quite a lot, don't I? But fuck it, I'd say. Oh, god damn it! Why did the good thing have to be like seeing a completely different area which I cannot even reach at? That's what I want to know. And yeah, we got some more. Oh, hard drives. Me likey. Oh boy. Hello, man. Why couldn't there be like a sniper rifle or something like that? Hold on. Yeah, I mean, let's not piss off these guys. There's one, two. Yeah, one, two. Wait. Hold up. Yeah. That's quite a lot of them up ahead, isn't it? Hold on. Before I forget... Yeah, okay. More goodie for me! But yeah. Again, you can see, you might as well notice that this looks like a... 30 round your MP5 clip in like a goddamn you know, it's just holding like 83 rounds. Surprising, isn't it? More tech goodie. But then again, Skynet. Skynet is bizarre in its own way. And do forgive me for the hiccups too. Metro, all the Metro. Oh shit. Something wrong? What am I shooting at? Oh, these guys! Well, I don't know about these guys, but they're pretty creepy. I mean, apart from being amazing too, that they appear in the most random areas possible. Here comes another one. Hey, man! Okay. We pissed that guy off. Ooh. Believe me, if I was to make a garage mod with this rifle, I would definitely do it. No, seriously, I would. Would you look at that handsome stud over there? Holding quite a beautiful weapon, and yeah, take a look at the weapon over there too. Because that has like a pretty much a little bit of a camera, or let's say an AC or G scope. Interesting. I find it very interesting too, right? Oh my! Do it!
Damn it!
Well, alright. What about me? Hell yeah! Fuck! Oh well, at least they're not gonna replace that one so anytime soon. Ooh! Where did this one lead to? The subway section 3. A subway section 3. I wonder what we'll get. Sorry. I mean, I really. Again. Reed. Got. All over this.
Just came out of nowhere.
Are you sure? I don't see anything.
Oh, lovely. Because you're stalking me. That's what you're doing. Fuck! Oh. Huh. Oh, god damn it. Not a good idea. Blind manhole with guns, I do not like. Bug it off, lad! Oh boy. Oh dear. Huh. You know what? I think I found myself some inspiration to continue to draw. Oh dear god! Yeah, they set up a biofield over there too. There we go. Oh, great. Hey. I gotta get myself some more ammo too, you know. If and know what I'm saying, I should get more ammo. Oh, by the way, look at that. Yeah, the biofield is like a, you know, the goddamn emitter over there. I see it now. More hard drive for me. And yeah, it's still the same cylinder model. Not the one that I forgot to look at it. Man, I feel bad I didn't look at it. What are they looking at? Oh, wait. What am I doing? Yeah, here, there, you creep. Can I shoot an ammo from over here now? Hey, man.
You got a good look at their face gear earlier.
What?
What is it? Some sort of battlefield comm link? More than just that. I think it gives Skynet some serious control over these guys.
The brain controls! Shit. I mean, I can't even take a good look at these guys, but... Hold on. Yeah, I can see over there, on the top right corner of the little map. You're literally touching it. Oh god, that asshole in a bit. Creepy bastard too, right? Off we go to kill some more I-950s. I mean, literally, these guys here would be amazing for the actual Terminator timeline. But they didn't expect to listen. Oh no, no, no. Why would they? Not even a sexy black tech suit would be good. But hey, fuck. Oh, we'll see about that. Hey, good. Is he thinking I'm finished? Oh no, I still got plenty good. Oh, go screw yourself. But there, I got your best. Eat it, fatty. I got myself a PLM-40. Cause why? Cause I can. Woohoo! Hey, buddy, old pal, what's up?
Wait.
Hey?
I'll be okay.
I hope you. Hey. Okay. Yeah, definitely not over here. Hold on. Yeah, these guys are definitely creeping out there. Yeah, there'd be no one over there. Look, if you can see these guys from up here, you're lucky, but for me, I can't. Oh. Fuck. Fucking hell, you know what? Better do this the old-fashioned way. Oh, go to hell. Look, I'm about to have my shotgun. Right! I'll get my shotgun now, you best of the rest for it. You too! Hey! You stupid idiot! Well, yeah, let's see. Air 5. There you go, now I do believe we should be at full ammo. I mean, we should be. Right? Oh, look at that! And there's an Easter egg we never even saw there. Look at that! Atari! There's the Atari logo with their graffiti on the wall. That is, if even, let's say, the poor game, the company even survived over time and whatnot. I miss them. No, seriously. I miss them. Oh, shit. Go to hell. Look, you're about to get your real beaten up. Look. You're about to get your real beat now. Hey. Bow. Ooh. Thank you. Never mind. Oh well. Yeah. Well, at least I take care of that. Wonder what's in here. No, I can't open it. Otherwise it'd be too cheesy probably a fear would be. By the way, zoo! Bug swimwear. Ooh! Nice. I like females in swimwear. They look sexy. They look really, really sexy. Don't matter if they're fat or whatnot. Look amazing. But anorexia, they just killed the boner. And what am I even saying? Don't ask. Don't even ask me. Ooh, I like the Air 510. Yeah, then again, we have the manhole here, right? No, we don't have anything else around here that I gotta, you know, get our hands on, but hey, let us go down into the unknown depths below. The hydropower control. Now, I do hope those bastards do not even dare to, let's say, try to blame me like, oh, this music is copyrighted, you should not have this video, and whatnot. Shooting a gun over your special explosive, you must be rendered deaf at some point. But anyways, they were saying like, oh. Better them than me, I'd say. Hey. Or better, me firing my gun than them, right? That doesn't sound like a viable idea. Hold on. I got an idea. I got an idea. And this can go fuck itself too, right? Ooh. Viable plan. Give me my AR-510. I want it. And I need it too. Hey. Hey man, hey guys, what's up? Oh, can you also go screw yourself to your road bastard? Even though I have to admit, I don't, as much as I love these guys and whatnot, they're still hostile. And what's still hostile, you know, needs to be shut down. Otherwise, you won't be living. Unless, of course, if you're a speedrunner, but speedrunning a damn thing, I find it quite impossible, especially in the quote-unquote pacifist run. Oh well, that's something more for the- oh shit! And suddenly a lot of these guys are out of nowhere. I love this weapon quite a lot. Ooh! Guns and whatnot. Yeah, the AP-50. Yeah, reloading. And now, let us proceed to another level of wherever the hell this will be at. Then again, our original plan... Oh, Asylum. Our original plan was just mostly to just rescue the soldiers and be done with. Not just venturing deeper without backup or not.
Found out what Skynet's doing to those humans?
Never mind.
No, sir.
Let me know when you've got something.
So, our objective right now is in the Asylum just to figure out... Oh, fuck. Okay. Yeah, they figured out what the hell is going on in the Asylum. I haven't done nothing to you! Oh, come on. I wanna see how, look at this guy, see how, let's say, quote unquote, cute he would be. Hey! Oh, you can also go fuck yourself too! Fucking hell. Would you cut that out? Had a good night too, right? These guys might be pure evil and monsters and whatnot, but... And pure sexy too. I don't know what the hell am I saying, whatnot, right? Oh. What did these guys got here? Hold on, let's see, they got the antiseptic, and they got the alcohol, and they got the most of the first kit kit. And what did it say in Italian? I have no clue. Ooh, armor! But of course it's very handy to have around too. Ooh, hardware. Or hard drive, I would say. Whatever, you name it. If I say hardware, I'll say hardware. If I say hard drive, I'll say hard drive. Vedante. Huh. Hold on. Tell me, who loves this music? Because I sure as hell do. Ooh. Can break the boxes. Oh, look at that. This is the model here that I was talking about before. I don't know what the hell that is, but alright. But yeah. Hold on. Okay, this is... let's see. Yeah, like a canister with like a coolant something on it. I want it! Oh no, the med pick. Okay, good to know. What do we got here? Nothing. Heyo! Hey! Hey! Hey, I just want to take a look at you, how sexy you are! And you can also do me a favor to go fuck yourself too, right? Right. I did all 6 years of that, so now, oh, of course. Well, without being in these hallways here for, let's say, quite a long, long while, it's like pretty darn easy to be lost around. Yeah. Hold on. Objective! Futuristic door! Hold on. Yeah, they got plenty of. Wait. Yeah, shotgun AR-10. You guys got quite a lot of them. Hey, carajo! I kinda like them, by the way. Oh well. Let's see what they have there behind here. They're behind the futuristic door. Woo! Whoa. Oh, grenade, the grenade launcher. We pick up the grenade launcher. And my launcher man picks too. Wait a moment. Ah, they got C4. At the pass, some documents, and let's see what they have.
Reese here. I found some sort of document cache.
What is it?
Report, soldier.
Well, this one looks like some sort of quota. X number of live bodies to be delivered to designated collection points on various dates.
Oh.
What else?
Doesn't look good. They've got numbers here tracking refugee migrations, along with the names of agents who've infiltrated the various groups.
Oh.
This is bad.
Yeah, it gets worse. The orders are signed by Stone.
Alex Stone, that two-faced...
Cunt.
No.
Gabriel Stone. Oh.
But he's dead.
No.
Not unless this outfit is being run by a ghost.
So, Perry was right. Find them, Reese. They're a very dangerous combination.
Indeed. And if you couldn't, let's say, talk a little bit louder. They're just called up quite a lot of a bit of a party, right? Hey, motherfucker. Got to go fuck yourself. When I'm happy, I seem like I become an Italian. Okay, that happened. Wait. Yeah, can I go by that door there too? Hold on. Yeah, never mind. Let's go over here. Oops, wrong door. That's a fire exit. The main exit is supposedly right around here. The asylum lobby. It only gets better now, doesn't it? Because, of course, I was looking up in the wiki. Well, I don't think this is pretty much like a bit of... Hey, fucking hell! They put up a goddamn turret up there. Now, again, I don't know if this will count here as a spoiler or not, but fuck it. So, believe it or not, these guys here, let's say, are rounding up humans, infiltrating other camps, and rounding up into more humans. And doing an experiment on them and turning them into what the hey. I don't know what the hell they're going. Hey, so you have to do me a favor to go screw yourself. Just stay already. I'm wishing ammo here. That I'm wishing precious ammo here. Oh, dare even. You're about to taste my PLM-40. I don't. Hey. Oh. I can put a lot of them up there. Die already, you goddamn turret! Oh. Okay. Fair enough. It just keeps getting bent. Oh, hello. And good riddance. They both led the same way. Well, like I say again, if you're familiar with the story of the Holocaust, That's definitely, let's say, scanning was rounding up the humans. They were, let's say, gutting them up from their vital organs that they wouldn't need anymore, and then sticking in some machines into their guts and electrocuting them and whatnot, and then turning them into what they are. Like, you're about to see now, afterwards. I think they lead to the same place. From the asylum. Alright, fuck it. Well, it just keeps getting better now, doesn't it? Will we find any more survivors? Unlikely. Oh, hello. How are you, my friend? Okay, we're not friends then. You broke my you hurt my feelings. Actually not. I still like these guys. Ooh. Motherfucker, what do we got here? We got the weapon, we got another weapon, we got the bomb, and we got the another bomb, and you got the can, we got the can, we got the box, and we got the broom, and we got the paper, we got the more cans, and we got the shit around.
General Connor, sir, I've got something important.
What's up?
What's that, soldier?
Blueprints, floor plans, it looks like schematics for the entire layout of the Skynet facility in Colorado.
Oh.
Outstanding, Reese. You've hit the mother.
Can't upload the data because of the jamming. I'll put it on a disc and either bring it to you in person or broadcast it when I get clear.
Can you get back out the way you came?
No, sir. Too many bogeys. I'll press forward and up. There must be some other way out of here.
Okay, but the moment you're in the clear, upload the data. You're not expendable, soldier, but neither is that intel.
Understood, sir.
Oh. Wait at the Mandalord. Hold on. Release survivors. Several refugees are being held in... held the hell here. Release them before progressing to the next subway section. That's done. Rescue soldiers. Find and release Colonel Jackson, psych tech soldier. We'll need him later to hang Skynet security system. Fair enough. release soldiers. Resold Colonel Jackson, psych tech. Okay, being held by Skynet's hybrid soldier. There we go. Hybrid. Half human and half robot. And whatnot, so it would make him a cyborg. Or so they think. Retrieve data. Retrieve data that details why Skynet has this base of operation. Acquire data on site that will give Connor a tactical advantage for the Colorado offensive. And this transmit data. Destroy enemy communication jammer. As soon as declared, transmit that Skynet and Nora. It's gonna donate data to Daniel Gunner. That's fair enough. But yeah, like, I'm sorry again if I do fangasm quite a lot. But then again, 15 years without playing this person this part, and again, out of all enemies around, it doesn't even matter. Let's say from the old games, for new games, who are my even most favorite enemy games and whatnot. I'd say the Skynet Hybrid Soldiers, the I-9500, these guys here, they are my favorite ones. But again, the only, if you look up the wiki right now, if we're looking at, you're only going to find the image of Alex and Gabriel Stone. Those two double-faced bastards, I tell ya. But yeah, let's rock and roll. I wonder where we're going now. I have crippling depression. Hey. Hey, Lamau. Now. The cell here. Oh. They've been melted. Oh, okay. Yeah, they've been tear down a goddamn hole in the wall. Uh-huh. Yeah, looks like these guys are not using the cell for, let's say, holding
their patient or whatnot, right? But you know what?
But you know what? They're holding for a much more bigger, let's say, a base of operations. They're not needing, let's say, for a few humans to hold them around, whatnot. They're doing. Oh, hello. Hello. Go fuck yourself. Go fuck yourself. Okay, let's cure that. Hold on a sec. Wait a moment. Yeah, look at that. Hold it, 1 second. Yeah. Part human, part endo, it seems. So they like, let's say, choose which part does it to remove and replacing the T-600 parts and whatnot. I mean, it could be that, or it could be something else. I mean, we never know for sure. And I honestly never would not want to find out what it is. Okay. Say what you want about the medic packs, small, but these bats are let's say, amazing, right? And what the hell is this surgical unit here? It looks adorable. I like it. I find it quite cute too. Ooh, look at that! The more, I can't pick that up. Hold on a sec. Yeah. The skeletal system, and of course, what they were using that to, let's say, to chew that up. And of course, we got another surgical unit, this one, let's say, looking up a little bit more. And we got, let's say, two victims, which were too late for them, right?
Loon, there's some canisters here. I don't like the look of them.
Me neither,
Tell me what you said.
They're labeled GB, followed by CH3 and a bunch of stuff in parentheses.
Nerve gas. Nope.
Negative. The room's loaded with it.
They must be planning to wipe out half of what's left of Los Angeles. A huge way they need to be. Serum in this liquid form is very volatile.
Ah.
It'll become harmless as soon as it oxidizes.
Mm-hmm.
In English?
Burn it.
Ooh.
Not a problem. I've got C4 with me.
Yay!
Just make sure you're well away when it blows.
Of course. You name it. But yeah. Oh, fuck. Yeah, that's nerve gas over there. And hold on, let's take a close look at these guys. So they seem to be, let's say, humanoids wearing like a speedo inside some sort of a nerve gas. Well, say nerve, let's say, to destroy all whatever nerve links there into the human body, so they can become fully Skynet and they can become, let's say, a piece of dead flesh hooked up to machinery and whatnot. And if you guys are wondering, look at this guy here. Where's his knee at? Where's his arm at? And where did half of his brain went at? Nevertheless, then I like human aiming, let's say, nerve gas. So what for? It's simple. Like I said again, to kill whatever nerve connection is left with your, let's say, human being. And of course, they wear a nice 60 speedo too. Sorry about that. And they also, yeah, and of course, yeah, I can say, fully machine. Even though, let's say, the whatever biological part of them will already be dead and whatnot. Christmas got here early! Okay, now let's get out of here in the room because shit's gonna be bad. I hope shit here will not be as bad as I thought it would be. 3, 2, 1, kablooey! Ooh, not bad. Nothing to worry about, my friend. Nothing to worry about. They're all okay. I think. Yeah, I can tell here. This guy here is already complete. So, in one way, this should be quite a little unnerving. As for this guy here, he already has a robotic arm and a robotic leg exposed and half his brain missing as well, too. So, that's something. Monitor here, like shit that's just detonated. So, what else we got? Oh, ooh, hello. The asylum stairwell. Is it in the lobby, so?
Ooh.
Hey! Good riddance, laddie. Hey, wait a moment. Ooh! Look at that! Eh, didn't mean to do that, but you get the idea. Ayo! Fuck! You goddamn bastard, you're gonna pay for that! But yeah, let's see here. I mean, let's see here what the light is on the other side. The asylum on the third floor of the asylum. Huh, quite an interesting building too, if I may say so. Right. Hey, yo! Yeah, asshole. I like it. And it's blocked. But yeah. Oh, hello. Here comes another one. Wait for it. Lovely. But yeah, so I thought I saw this a bed. Nah, alright, never mind. I thought I saw something of interest, but I wasn't about to see shit. Hey, you damn bastard. And that takes care of that. Man, I wish you could import the model from this game to, let's say, let's get important to other games too. Even of course a bit of flashing out to it too at some point, but that doesn't seem to be the case now, doesn't it? But yeah, we gotta see these terminals here, which I don't know what they do. What does this do? Yeah, I need some sort of a key card for that. Well, I'll have to explore around this shithole and see whatever else I'm gonna get my hands on. We're in the same place here, aren't we? Yeah, we are. Hey! Let's not get a second the corner, shall we? Asshole. Yeah, nothing I can do here. I love the sound it makes, too. It's the very sexy, not to agree. But seriously. Am I missing something here? Like, literally. Hold on. I'm not gonna sick of smash up this thing here, but nothing would ever come out of it. And not to mention as well that yeah, it's denied. We need some sort of a bit of a kick out for this one. Hold on. Burn the man. We cannot allow Skynet to possess this large supply of sarin gas. Too deadly. Rig the tank to see flame, burn it completely. Okay, so apparently back in the Asylum, but of course the emulator crashed, so. Yeah.
Reese here.
Yes sir, let's see if
we
recapitulate.
I found some sort of document cache.
But yeah, sorry about this, but
no.
Well, key card A acquired and whatnot. Well, sorry if I skipped out on that one. Hey, motherfucker. Hey! I've been using a shotgun, of course, so let's say, go by doing my business, but about a whole lot quicker. It's actually a whole lot easier, believe it or not. Boom. Right. So, then again, we got ourselves a kick card. But yeah, it seemed like a... Well... You got myself again the key card. Let's see, a room previous to it. Why is it so fucking hard to hit the damn bastard or what? Fucking hell. Oh, you can go screw yourself too. Hey. What? You missed him at close range! Why are you missing? Eh! Okay, you know what? I got a better idea. Double H! Double Justice! AP 50! And I use the shotgun again. Why? Because I can. Woohoo! I know, back to the same place again before and whatnot, but hey. This is fun and whatnot. Bang! Boom! And what? I think it'd be better off with just, let's see. Let's take a look at it over here. No, it is blocked. Damn it! Oh well, at least I tried. Then again, for the keycard that we're looking for. So now I know it should be around here somewhere. Of course, it's not gonna be, let's say, just thrown around in the lobby or whatnot. So, yes, 7th floor 2 should be around, so that we can go to the 3rd floor somewhere. Oh well. Hello! Cheers, chap! Bang! What the fuck? Could you stop? Hey!
General Connor, sir, I've got something important.
What's that, soldier?
Yeah, because we already know all this before, so there's no point in watching at all. Ooh, they respawned here. Can I get more, please? Can I get them with the bomb, please? No, look, I cannot. Well, and I'm not even on my fullest one, so fuck you then. Well, thank you. Now I need one more. Please, give me the C4. I need the C4. Thank you. Now I'm full to the top. Hello. Fuck. Hey. Oh, come on. He's dead. Don't worry about him. Yeah, no way to go out here, neither there. Because over there, it is fucked. Not even... Ooh. Yay! Oh, fuck. Oh, yeah, bastard. Why? Why did you miss? There you go. Got some more of the goodies here, the surgical units and whatnot. Yeah, we know this and yeah. Man, these robots—they are, they are so sexy, aren't they? But they're still evil, so yeah. Bomb planted! Terrorist win! Alright. But yeah, since we're just at, let's say, pretty much on where we left off, I just, yeah, I'm gonna mess with it. Yeah. Okay, never mind. I didn't do nothing about this. Masturbating to a dead man in swimwear with robotic parts. That's bad. I'd say it's bad. If it's... Okay. I'm going around by what I know of. Hard drive! Again, I kind of wonder something if I'm actually supposed to even go down to... Oh, go screw yourself! Yeah, looks like there's nothing over here too, so might as well just press on forward. Yeah, 7th floor 3. This time, I'm sorry, like I skipped through everything and whatnot, but then again, the info is like a we have it all here already. Heyo! Hey! 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 Oh, go fuck yourself! You're about to get your real beat now! What the fuck is going on? Are we good now? Doesn't seem like it. Hello? Share your top. Right. Okay, so what's it doing? Hello? And that should be the last of them. Well, it should be the last. Okay, there you go. Now the music calmed down, like, again, like, the last them for now, but... Also, one question here. For all these guns and whatnot, what the fuck am I supposed to do with them? Seriously. Alright. Yeah, I don't know if they're the key card gonna be needed and whatnot, so screw it. But of course, the way back to the stairway. Yeah, then that's no way to go. Just a random mad pick, and yeah, there's just the one random room here. So what's the big deal here? I don't understand. I don't get it. Hold on. What if, yeah, no, never mind. That door's just blocked out. It would never work. Well, would little old me know more about this place here than actual me at the time being? We get some more enemies around here? That's what's not supposed to happen, but alright. Right. So that takes care of that. Now it should be around here on Asylum Floor 2. Which of course is a bigger floor and whatnot, so it should be holding the key to what went to go. Cause some bastard decided to put here some goddamn key card out of nowhere. Also, am I supposed to, let's say, yeah, because I kinda rushed that part actually. Hello, surgical units, how you do today? Stairway and whatnot. It was the alternative wall and whatnot. Huh. Now I know what you can hate the key cards. Or I would just blow it down, right? I mean, even if I backtrack quite a lot, I mean, then it gets a bad side about Guil games backtrack a lot, but well, the lower floor. I just want to make sure one thing here real quick. Oh, the Ovidant. Yeah, an objective we got. See? An objective. Wait, hold on a sec. Take a closer look at it. Shall we? Okay. Hold on, not the settings, not the controller. Transmit data. Hey there, I know again the emulator is trying to crash again, but you see a better close to the left for a look at these guys. Damn, they're amazing. Oh yeah, they're hostile, so I gotta kill them. Well, he didn't like that. Oh well, what can I do? 1 second. And see him again from where I left off. Remind me to keep my hands off the goddamn, okay, that happened. Now remind me to keep my hands off the damn, wait, oh shit. Oh, you damn bastard. Hold on, I just gotta finish this off here real quick. I think I know where the key card is. Goddamn bastard. You're sexy, but you must die. Damn, he's bald. Oh well. Let me cut that out. Boom. There we go. Now, of course, just head back over here and, I think I know where it is. I think, at least. But if I remember correctly, should be in here, one of the machines. Not on the surgical units, but hey. Uh-huh. That's where they show the nerve gas. I got these three dudes here. Oh. Ah. What if I, gonna fit with my work, but that's worth a shot, I'd say. 1, 2, 3. That didn't do nothing, didn't it? No, it didn't. And where would the magical little keycard would be at? Not the surgical table, these guys. Huh. I wonder where, actually. It's been like 15 years since I've been played on this mission, so hell with us. No. This is where he got the access granted. One here, and that's where it was blocked off. You know what? I feel like it's something over here because... Yeah. I see. Wait. I think I want to have a look at something. What is this thing here? Oh, just a burnt mattress. How interesting to know. Yeah. Okay, so far so good. I'm not gonna find where the motherfucking keycard. Need the keycard, motherfucker. Need the keycard. I got like an in-game, let's say, well, what? Oh, just a chair. Nothing too special on it. I mean, nothing too special on it, there aren't things, but hey. Yeah, so. Thing is here, I would need to, let's say, destroy the enemy. Huh. I don't know. Yeah, this area is blocked off. I forgot about it. Well, let's take a look on the, Got a marker on your deck, so we should, escape. Right? But, I won't be pressing the escape button, because that's not gonna, screw everything up. Dominum Asylum for the criminally insane. Oh dear, criminally insane. I wonder what that would mean. Anyways, I mean, I'm just checking around at this point. I got a damn keycard, of course. The damn keycard. Gotta be around here. Gotta be around here somewhere. Wait. Of course, I'm not gonna jump back with the goddamn, E. I love doing that. Ooh. Nice. Could you stop? Thank you. Yeah, so this is where we got the document, so I have somewhat of a feeling that we should be close. Why am I suddenly getting combat music here all of a sudden? Me no likey. Dig it. Hold on a sec. Yeah, I cleaned up all the shit here. Fair enough. Yeah. That wouldn't work. So if this guy must have been left out here, there must have been a reason why he left out here. Maybe.
Fucking hell.
He's killing the crap out of me. I have to go back down the sewer. I mean, there's no reason why to be there. And there's no key cards. Yeah, the door here does not open and whatnot, so... yeah. Not so special, this one just scared the living crap out of me too. Yeah, Mom just looking for the damn keycard and suddenly boop! Right on me. Hold on a sec. Didn't work out well. They should have been. Oh yeah, we also know what's kind of doing to the humans and whatnot. Yada yada yada. It's hard, of course. It's hard, okay? Especially getting to get a feeling where you are. Yeah, that's where the armory. Ahead of the lobby, where she can go up the second floor, take the stairway up the third floor. I am definitely missing something. I am definitely missing something here. And to this intensive mystery. But of course, it's good to walk around, get a feel of the area, which I haven't been happy like a feet over for 15 years. It is quite amazing, I must say. Quite amazing indeed. But yeah, of course I know that your jack is pointing out the exit over there. Well, would you look at that? It's right up top there, the objective. Yeah, it's a way to sneak out something from my eye, I'd say. But hey, now we know where it is. Now we just need to find a way out where to get it, or get to it. Enough with that. From all of a sudden, from an action game to a mystery game. God damn it. Yeah, the surgical units here and whatnot. Yeah, that's where we blew a hole in the wall. I had a feeling we should have, you know, got the key card over here, but... but we didn't get the key card on the surgical unit area. Thus, what if, oh for fuck's sake. Let's have a look at the asylum floor number 3. Maybe you could see, let's see a little something what's going on and whatnot. Oh gee. Clear, you got this this machinery over here, but what the fucking hell am I supposed to do with all this machinery here? It's pointless. Okay. I'm not gonna question it, I'm just gonna roll with it. I am just gonna roll with it. What do I got here? Yeah, nothing to destroy here, it seems. Okay. Interesting. Oh, very, interesting, I might say so. Come the fucking hell on. Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh, hello. Okay. So far, so good. But yeah. Okay, I mean, then again, never mind. Just let's just shake it that off here for the time being, and I kind of wonder why, how I picked up that Gundam keycard. But that doesn't matter right now. We got, of course, to the all the way to the Asylum lobby again. No, back to the Asylum lobby. No, that doesn't know that. What does? Huh? Where the hell am I now? Ooh. Thank you. Now close the damn door. Looks adorable. It would be a shame if, yeah, nothing over here. Nothing over there, too. Would be a shame if, something happened to it. Oh. Oh, this bastard following me.
Kyle Reese.
Stone. You traitor. When a traitor betrays a traitor, is he still a traitor? I guess not. I think he's a patriot in you cause. You're a sick, bastard Stone. Next step. And beats him flying over to the room. Take this junk away. I don't need him. And there goes the traitor. Funny, of course, it's still Kyle Reese just taking a look at the his wrist computer, right? But that doesn't seem to be like that one. So it seems like that's that for then. So we saved the game here, and yeah, so then again, I hope we just as much as I did. And I look forward to the next one. So I'll see you next time, and until then.